We're at Sugar Roots Farm, magical little farm, just 20 minutes from downtown New Orleans. So we are so close to the city, but once you turn the corner, you're in a whole different world out here. And you can completely escape from the city and get out into nature and experience all these animals in a real working farm life. This is my buddy, Little Wayne. He's a micro miniature cow, which is a great fit on a small urban farm. And he is full of personality and love and seems to make people happy wherever he goes. Special little guy. So Sugar Roots Farm is a place for kids to come and learn about farming and learn about the environment and how to be kind to the environment and kind to animals and kind to their bodies by making healthy choices. And they can actually plant their own food here. They can have an experience for the first time where they're interacting with a chicken that is creating the egg that they ate for breakfast. So a lot of times kids will come out here and have never seen that connection and didn't understand the connection between where their food comes from. And so we can start as small as that and show a cow and show that's where milk comes from. And it helps to close this cycle for kids about healthy eating, healthy choices, while having important, beautiful interactions with animals and putting all of that into perspective for them. One thing we love to teach our kids and that they can experience on this farm is to learn about regenerative farming. And we really believe this is a way to change the future and to bring our soil back to this beautiful health without using additives and pesticides that are dangerous for humans. What we struggle with probably the most is the actual soil. And part of what we're teaching is how to take clay soil that is what you see in these areas in Louisiana and turning clay soil into something that's more nutritious and more dense with microbiomes and all of the properties of soil that we're looking for. And we rotate our animals and we allow them to, you know, experience the land in different ways so that they can, you know, have an area rest and then have an area regrow. And through these practices, we've learned that our soil can actually be beautiful, healthy soil with very little input, that there are ways to be one with the land and to use nature as our source and our partner in creating healthy soil. And so we can grow beautiful produce that's healthy from the very beginning. You're always teaching compassion for our animals and our earth and the grounds, the soil. It's a special place to learn how to be a good, kind human for themselves, for each other, for the environment. That's some of the magic that's happening here at our farm.